you, Mitsuo? You better be ready to pay, you bastard!
Wait, Kanji! Something's not right.
Everyone gets on my nerves! That's why I did it! What do you think of that? Say something, dammit!
Nobody even thought of me after the first two people.
That's why I went for the third one! I killed them! What are you all quiet for?
Because I feel nothing.
What are you talking about? Makes sense, damn it!
What the? Which one's the shadow?
I have nothing. I am nothing. And you are me.
What? What's that supposed to mean? I'm not nothing!
No! If this keeps up...
Who are you guys? How'd you get in here? Damn it! Who the hell are you? What are you doing here?
Shut the hell up! We came after you!
Are you the killer?
Of course I am! I'm the one behind everything! I don't give a damn what this imposter's saying! You hear that? You have nothing to do with me! Get out of my sight! That goes for the rest of you, too! Why'd you chase me all the way here? I'll kill you! I'll kill all of you! I can do it, you know. I can do anything!
So you don't accept me?
What the...
Damn it, here we go again!
Get ready, everyone. Once we beat him, this case is as good as closed.
It's all jaggy and blocky.
You'll have to destroy the outer shell first.
Soda! Come on down!
Come on down! Chance for a beatdown.
On dance ready.
Bring it on.
Senpai's really hurt.
Soda!
The shell takes time to finish forming. Destroy it before that happens.
Soda!
Here's our chance!
What's up?
Come on down! Soda!
Thank you.
Come on down!
Awake, huh? You've been a major pain in our ass.
What the? You guys.
Who the hell are you guys? Talk to me?
The police are after you. They think you're the one who killed King Moron and the other two. So, are you the killer?
all the cases all on me.
That's right. I did it. You piece of shit. And not just that bastard Muraoka. That stupid announcer. And the Konishi bitch, too. I killed all of them. It was all me.
Where'd it go? What's going on?
It's gone. That frickin' monster disappeared.
Take that, son of a bitch!
Hey!
He's exhausted. We need to hurry and get him out of here.